Thank you for watching, and in this video we are going to discuss about the sheet metal tool. So SolidWorks have a full suite of sheet metal tools. So although they are working a lot and they are making a lot of improvement in sheet metal tool, and there is one another thing, I'm not going to cover this topic in detail in this course because this is a specialized topic and our SolidWorks course is essential and basic guide course. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go into it and I can just show you where this tool is available and how you can use this kind of tool. And there is one more thing, like this is pretty similar with the regular extrude, but the only thing is in the regular extrude we have a enclosed body, but here we have an open body. Okay, so let's go into the tabs, and if you cannot see your tab here for the sheet metal, so what you can do is you can just right click on here and go into the tabs and you can just check sheet metal tool here. And then in the sheet metal tool there are a lot of options. So let's go first, and we can see like on the front plane we have a sketch here. So what we can do is we can go into the sheet metal tool and then we can go into the basic function, which is base flange. Okay, so in this way we can apply base flange on our sketch. So as I already said, this is pretty identical with the regular extrude, so that's why we can see all those options, like if you want to extrude till blend, till vertex, or up to surface, or all these kind of things. So let's say we want to extend it with the mid plane, and then we can change the dimensions, how much we want to extend it. Suppose I'm fine with these values, and there are other options like if you want to bend it and what is the relief and what is the relief ratio you want to use. So I'm not gonna go into the details, so I'm just okay with it. So I'm just gonna click the green check mark. So in this way I would have my first sheet metal here, and then what we can do is I would like to go into the another option, which is edge flange. So what we can do is we can just select the edge like this, and then we can go as much as we want to go. So, and then I'm gonna click the green check mark. So in this way we can just create a flange here as well. So I want to have a flange on these sides as well, so let's go into the edge flange again, and then I'm gonna select this edge, then I'm gonna select this edge as well, and then I'm gonna select this edge as well. So I can just select it the all edges wherever I want to go, and then like this. Okay, one more thing which I want to mention here, like this is not very easy to made in real life sheet metal tool unless you have some kind of forming tool. So whatever the sides you want to flange, I just selected all the sides, and then I'm just gonna click the green check mark. Okay, as you can see there is an option rebuild error, only the bent outside is allowed. Okay, and then there are different styles of flange, so you can just change your style and then it should work. Okay, I can change this one. As you can see, so it was asking about the flange, like now we just created to the outside, so that's why you can see it here. So this was all about the sheet metal tool, and this is a really powerful tool. Yes, if you want to go into the deep, so maybe you can check some specialized course on sheet metal, or this was just an overview of this tool. And that's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this one. And if you are a serious SolidWorks learner, then don't forget to check the course link in the description. Thank you.